All of you are harassed by GST right now. We are also party to it. Now let me ask you one question. India is in which continent? How many are saying Asia? I mean, वापस वो करना पड़ेगा. All of you are wrong. And if I prove that India is not in Asia, you'll have to do another SIP. Fair deal? So when I was studying like you in my school days, college days, I also learned in the geography book that India is in Asia. अब वही knowledge लेके मैं market में आ गया. And then I realized that India is in Africa. India is in Africa because our tax to compliance, tax to GDP ratio, our tax compliance ratio is lower than Ethiopia, Zimbabwe, Uganda, Rwanda. Yes. So hum kis muh se kehte hain ki hum Pakistan ke neighbor hai, Bangladesh ke neighbor hai. Hamari comparison to Uganda aur Ethiopia se hai. Now I am a Gujju bhai. In my entire family, I am the only person who does a job. I am the black sheep of my family, jo apni family tradition chhod ke naukri karta hai. Mere sare cousin brothers businessmen hain. And Ashish, tere bhi waise hi honge. Now, all my cousin brothers put together, in their entire lifetime, jitna tax bharte hain, I pay it in 1 year. Ashish, same. So, between me and Ashish, हमारे सारे cousin brothers represents India. वो लोग ने पूरी जिंदगी में जितना tax भरा है, उससे ज़्यादा हम एक साल में भरते हैं. And trust me, all my cousin brothers live in a better house than me, drive a bigger car than me, and they wear better clothes than me. Now, for the first time, I'm seeing that my cousin brothers are taking GST registration. This is beginning of a journey where we are moving from Africa to Asia.